goddamn, man. We're finally getting out of here.
Collection time.
Only when retrieval has been completed will we commence destruction of the city.
That's Hemlock.
The most powerful weapon of mass destruction known to mankind is almost in our grasp.
Take off, Nick.
It's not a good time to get cold feet, buddy. Hemlock's doing something here in town, collecting something.
What the hell's that guy looking for?
The substance the King Zombies give off will be very powerful if collected or synthesized. We must go.
But we can't just let him do it.
We're so close to a cure to your own disease. Don't you want that?
But don't you get it? It might not even matter if we have a cure via something like that.
Whatever it is, it's starting now.
Annie's right. Cure won't mean a thing if we don't stop this.
Nick, please! But Dad, what are you doing?
Katie, I used to be the guy who solved problems, not caused them. We are gonna get that son of a bitch.
Nick, Dad, give me that. Come on, I will get up on the crane. I'll tell you where he's going.
Not quite sure what my daughter sees in you. You want to impress me? Here's your chance.
There he is! Gotta follow that plane!
Yeah. Fortune City. I met a girl during a zombie outbreak myself way back then.
Still in touch?
Her name was Stacy. I messed that one up too real good. Katie never forgave me for that.
Anywhere we want to. We can control where it goes. And when we're done, we'll kill the kings. It'll wipe out the population but leave all the infrastructure. It'll be like the neutron bomb I always dreamed of.
It is nothing without the cure.
Well, this cure thing is bullshit. It's a goddamn myth, Marion. The bitch and her brother made it all up to taunt you. Don't throw our lives away on this.
Oh, don't be so pathetic. You're so weak, you make me sick.
I would have been good to you, Marion.
It's not like any other man would have you. You got a job to do, man. Now let's do it.
Faster!
believe you, sir. I really do.
I used to be on the right side of things. I'm going back to that now.
Thank you. Isabella Keys. Last time I saw her, that director woman had a shot and carried out.
Director had her in some weird makeshift lab.
Frank and I thought she was expecting to run into her anytime soon. Frank trusted her, but I was heavily jealous.
Come on!
shit!
Thank you.
Carlito made me immune.
You think you got it all figured out, don't you? You know nothing!
Well, here's something I do know. There is no cure for this.
Fuck you!
Fine, Annie.
We're on our way, okay? Me and Dad. Then we have to pick up Isabella. She went back to the lab to find something. I was worried, Nick. I can't lose you now.
Don't worry. You won't.
Didn't have anyone, no reason to live until you came along. You showed me the way, you opened up my eyes to finally see the void I had inside. I won't let you down, 'cause you're the
starting an outbreak to find the immune one? It makes no sense. It will kill thousands, including the orphan. No, no.
It's the only way, Marion.
I know he's out there somewhere. Those lives are inconsequential compared to the cure. That's why I've continued to work with you. That's why I've stayed here voluntarily to find a cure. In an outbreak, the orphan will realize his immunity and come forward, and your friend Hemlock might find that convenient as well.
Oh, you're jealous of my work. You always have been. You're so desperate to find your mark.
You think you walk again? You think you'll be cured?
Shut up! You're lucky I didn't take your legs as well. If they hadn't stopped me...
I will be the one who goes down in history as the creator of the cure. Me, and me alone, not you. I don't care what I have to do to find it.
Why are you doing this? Is it for the money?
I don't give a shit about the money. I'm going to make up for what my brother did and restore the good name of our family. Be a hero for once and for all time. Not that Frank West, not this Chuck Green. He left me to die once. They will all pale in my shadow. And I will find the cure.
And no one will know you're a mass murderer. Interesting. I think I might finally be starting to like you. After all...